Hey, you got any bud in bottles?
Well, after I picked her up, we, like I was telling before, we drove around a while. We stopped and had sex voluntarily. And during the time we had sex, I couldn't help but satisfy her. She put her clothes back on. We drove around for a while, then we stopped and ate. Truck stop. We got back in, drove around some more. We kind of started heading back down south, so we took 35 south. And after we come down a ways on 35, well, I asked her to have sex with me. She told me not right now. She went to jump out of the car, which I grabbed and pulled her back in the car. We drove for a piece farther than that, and I pulled off because she was fighting hard on me. Thank you.
when it's all said and done. I don't wanna be living in this hostile game park, bookstore magazine.
I don't
then shook his legs in front of me and she grew up dead.
which I have.
Perhaps you might even picture Toto, the Wizard of Oz.
Really? We'll be right back.
won't be long.
Thank you.
Concert just for you. Now first we must get together all the animals who can sing. Now, Mrs. Cow, can you sing?
Of course I can sing, yes sir.
Thank you. man, this red's too heavy. We better find a place to crash.
I hate him because I wanted to do it again.
I think you can all see what it's going to take to get through this class. You've got to shed all your inhibitions and let your mind run free. Trust yourself and trust your instinct.
Thank you. beautiful kids. We lost, he destroyed the baby of the family. And I hope you go to hell. I love this world. You guys did a wonderful job. Bottom of my heart, thank you.
Thank you. Here's a record that was made for you. This record has some songs that were made for you alone. And the name that's in these songs is your very own.
Thank you. is a boy named
Mark,
a boy that we all know. We like to visit
Mark
because we like him so. We like the way that
Mark
can smile and say hello. We like to visit
Mark. To Mark
we will go.
Hey, hey everybody, look who's coming.
The water weather?
Yes, Tim.
Shall we do it?
Yes, Tim.
Yeah. conscious mind
is free to think of other things which are more important. This is how habits, both good and bad, are formed. Nail biting is such a habit, and to overcome it, all you really need to do
is form a this instance,
a good habit to form would be one of personal pride in taking care of your fingernails. To acquire a sense of happiness in having well-groomed hands.
Do I have